previously on the Ricardo Leguina Project.
That bro choke you.
He's been living here for less than 12 hours.
Bueno.
And I'm ready to choke him out.
Que se suben a un ring ya para que se quiten las ganas de estar ahí, de hacer no hacer las cosas.
Laguna, ¿qué es lo que estás pensando?
The fighting was sort of a bonding experience. I think it had deep effects.
Que ya no hay más tensión.
I love you, Richie.
Me and my brother might have different beliefs, but blood is thicker than tequila. Great. Look at this. I don't know how in the world they allow this. My parents' house is a mess. Pack rat. I don't know if that's the perfect word to describe my mom and dad.
Hey, Weddo!
Hopefully, if you go to the dictionary, you don't see a picture of them.
All right, well, come help me move this.
Me and my brother, we clean up and then wait 3 days, and then it's either back the same or worse.
Does this even work?
That thing was swimming in water.
Throw him away. Smash him and stuff so you can't get him from the trash.
What are you doing, man?
Damn, you're just like mom, dude. Can I put a helmet on?
My brother is thinking like my mom. Put a helmet on. You're going to fall. You're going to get hurt. It's like annoying.
Hey, hey, hey.
Grab it right there.
Haciendo espacio es lo que estamos haciendo.
Pero es lo que uso para quemar la chimenea.
This will burn good.
Yeah.
Ay, gracias por la ayuda.
Imagine moving to a whole new country. You don't know the language, and the only thing you can relate to are bikes. This is the story of Ricardo, a Mexican immigrant turned pro BMX rider. But with success comes temptation, especially if you live in Las Vegas. Luckily for Ricardo, his familia keeps him grounded. This is his journey.
Welcome to the Ricardo Laguna Project.
Pozolito quemado, bueno para el estómago.
Bueno. ¿Dónde traje tu plato, hijo?
¿Cómo?
Ah, pues lo traigo en la mano.
Creo que te gusta. Y tienen... Es saludable, pues.
Ah, bueno.
Dale, sin...
Hey, Alyssa, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
You know, hanging in here.
Alyssa, she's my publicist, and she is a key player for helping me to start putting my name out, not just from BMX, but outside the BMX. You see, Mom, I am thinking ahead. The future.
I have a question for you. So I'm heading over to Greenspun, and they want to set up a photo shoot sometime in the next couple of days, and we're talking... possible cover. Are you down for the next couple days to do a shoot?
Are you kidding me? Cover? Who will complain about that?
There's no better way to start my day than there's a possibility that I might be getting a cover for Las Vegas Magazine.
What about possibly tying in my parents with it too? Maybe like a business issue?
So I think that's definitely doable. I'll call you as soon as I get more info. I just want to make sure you were down before I called them.
Oh, you are the best. Once again, coming through for me.
Okay, I'll talk to you soon.
Bye.
Les dije también que tal vez así podemos hacer algo con la familia.
Bueno, entonces voy a hacer realidad mi sueño frustrado de modelo.
En realidad, vas a ser modelo. Mm-hmm. Tú vas a ser la persona del centro. Superstar.
¡Wow! ¡Qué padre! Es que en realidad toda mi vida quise hacer esto.
¿Cuántas libras tengo que perder?
So, Ricardo, you grew up in Las Vegas since you were 13, and you've been, you know, riding for how long? Tell me a bit about that and where you are now.
Well, I started when I was 13. I'm 29. I'm not very good at math. You look like a smart girl, so help me out how long I've been riding. Yeah, I'm fully aware of that riding these little kids' bikes is a bomb ticking, and my career can end due to an injury, so trying to capitalize to the fullest.
You've won a couple good awards in the past.
One that stands out from BMX is being a Bachelor of the Year.
How's your ego, Pierre, down here?
Well, let me tell ya, I'm a lover. You know, everybody always asks me if I'm just like a complete flirt, but I think it's just
the way everything comes out.
All right, show me how it's done.
Okay, let me give it a shot. Ready?
Hi.
Oh boy.
Oh.
I didn't have anything.
Damn.
Game over. Having interviews done when there's a beautiful girl in front of me is tons of fun. I think I found
my career.
It's a dirty job, but someone has to do it.
Ricardo, that was so much fun. We should definitely do it again.
Hey, as long as I live with a hug with you, it's all good times. Come on, get him, Greñitas. All right, so what you got for me? Brother, you think you can top the gym, though?
Yeah, just gotta be creative.
Knowing that I have a photo shoot, it kind of pushed me to get ready. Hopefully the body's up to code.
Now we're gonna do the hips don't lie move.
Oh, gee. Are you serious?
I really want to get results out of this.
Oh, we will.
Oh, boy.
You know, I'm a free spirit. I like to stir the pot and be spontaneous. Ghetto fitness 101.
Smells like in here.
And remember to breathe. Get a couple more on this one. Oh, come on, you tired?
It was actually kind of funny. I was kind of laughing sometimes.
Oh, yeah.
One side is way heavier than the other. My brother, I don't know what he was doing.
Yeah, boy!
I definitely don't want to be quitting my gym membership and just going to the Little Ricardo gym club. ¿Sabes? Entrenando, poniéndonos fits,
mantenernos en forma.
Inviten a tu papi, ¿no? Para que venga a hacer ejercicio con ustedes.
Yo quiero que mi esposo vuelva a ser el Ricardo Laguna de años atrás.
¿Podemos estar al gimnasio de veras por eso?
¿Te acuerdas cuando mi papá se fue al gimnasio y se quedó dormido?
This is gonna be fun.
Coming up on the Ricardo Laguna Project.
Como que ese tipo de ejercicios, yo no soy Rocky.
This photo shoot means a lot, especially because it's potentially a cover. Almost ready for a 9-to-5 job. Pops, ¿qué onda? ¿Cómo andamos?
Bien aquí.
Oye, mi jefe me sigue.
Okay.
De ti, que esta pancita está bien para ponerlo como un cup holder, pero quiere mamá que se deshaga de eso.
Pues yo me siento a gusto como estoy. Claro que sí quisiera perder un poco más de estómago, ¿verdad? Pero la comida es muy buena.
Pero lo mejor de eso es que también tenemos una sorpresa si haces un buen trabajo. Te conseguí algo con carros.
Me gusta la idea.
¿Sí?
Me gustan mucho los carros y si Ricardo me dice que me para una pierna, yo me paro.
Vámonos, ¿no?
¿Ahorita? Hay mucho lodo afuera.
No me des excusas. Quiero que vengas conmigo.
Oye.
Ay. ¿Quieres que te ayude?
No.
¿Ya estás listo para empezarte a rodar? Ok, vámonos. Oh, boy. I am really excited to get my dad out there. Yeah, para arriba de tu cabeza. Para abajo. Más para abajo. ¿Qué estás haciendo?
Corre, corre, pap. Vámonos.
Hasta arriba de tu cabeza. Arriba, pap.
Tiene tierra. Tiene tierra.
All this hard work needs to get done thanks to my parents piling a bunch of stuff up. Let's get my dad to do it and make him work out. La madera no es tu amiga.
Respira, pap.
Derecho. Date la vuelta.
Como que ese tipo de ejercicios, yo no soy Rocky.
Vamos, la.
Hey, bring it back.
I need more RPM. I need more Chevrolet. Duro. Métele.
¿Te puede hacer un duro ejercicio? Hay que darle nutrición al cuerpo.
¿Quieres cuerpos de campeones? Esa es la bebida de campeones.
You grow older and you don't do certain things that you used to do. So maybe we just gotta work at it.
Guy's looking a little pale. ¿Cómo te sientes?
Mejor tomar una cerveza en el sofá viendo la televisión.
Vamos a hacer correteadas para arriba y para abajo en esos escalones.
¿Subir y bajar?
Sí, te tenemos que bajar esa barrilita, pap.
No, me quieres matar. Me voy a ver televisión. Nah.
Se acabó. Vámonos.
That is a wuss.
Hey, Charlotte.
Hi, Ricardo.
How have you been?
Good.
Look at
Just
you.
Just came back from vacation.
Nice to see you. Nice
By the way, this is my good friend Antonio.
Yeah, welcome. I have some stuff ready for you, so let's go try.
Okay, cool. This photo shoot means a lot, especially because it's potentially a cover. I have to look my best, so John Varvatos is definitely gonna help me to get there. All right, I'll be right back. Just imagine.
That's the Ricardo look right there. That looks amazing.
Perfect.
Well, you definitely don't look like your typical BMXer. I'll tell you that much.
Let's try the other jacket, the black one.
Okay, cool.
Hey, so you've been working here for a while? Yeah, 4 years? That's cool.
Antonio, that lovely guy is known to be a complete flirt.
Does the suit come with a date? Because I might need a suit.
He has zero game. Zero, absolutely no game.
You were definitely right about Charlotte, Ricardo. She's definitely a sight for sore eyes. Really nice.
Is it this jacket you wanted, Ricardo?
Damn, son, you look like you should be in the telenovelas.
Look straight at me, Ricardo.
$1 million. That's the new Mario Lopez look right there.
Hey, I always got your comments, don't
no.
you?
No.
Ricardo definitely doesn't look like he rides bicycles right now. He looks like he should be walking the red carpet. That's my boy.
Dude, I love dressing like this.
That looks amazing.
So being a BMX professional bike rider, you're kind of like a human billboard. I'm almost ready for a 9-to-5 job with this outfit. I'm okay with being a mannequin for high-end designer clothes. Tanya, quick pick. I'm available to be dressed. So if you need a mannequin, give me a call.
Primero para calentarnos.
Uh-huh. Ooh. So the workout that we did at my parents' house was kind of like a little joke. It's time to hit the real gym, Dad.
¿Quieres empezar con las calorías?
13.
¿O perder grasa? ¿O qué es lo que quieres?
Perder panza.
¿Perder panza? ¿Tú qué piensas de las muchachas que hay aquí?
Le faltan salsa.
Oye, Pabs, yo creo que si tú y mamá salen a una date, ustedes dos se van a sentir muchísimo mejor.
Uy.
¿Cómo te sientes?
Mal.
Llegan al 5.
No, ya me hacía su. Las piernas ya casi sentía como que me iba a caer.
5.
No, ya. No, ya, yo ya. Yo tengo 64 años, tranquilo.
Sube al 8.
No, sí estoy bien.
Sube al 8.
Ay.
¿Quieres agarrar resultados o no? Hazlo por mi jefa.
No, no, no. Ya no aguanto.
He literally just said, hey, I'm done. I'm not doing it. That's a little shocking that he quit it.
Oh. Coming up on the Ricardo Laguna Project.
Oh my God, look at that.
Wow.
Wow.
Más noche, no sé qué va a pasar.
So these ones are eye contact with the camera at first, and I'll tell you when to look away.
Okay. There's nothing better than being on the spotlight. Two publications where they're taking photos of me. I think we might have a grand slam, and I'm putting my face out there, which is the ultimate goal.
A little bit of a smile, give me a little bit of a smirk. There you go.
Good. Let's go like this.
Yeah, there you go. Looks good. Good. There you go.
Easy like riding a bicycle.
There you go. Good.
I don't know this Ricardo. I'm kind of scared right now.
There you go.
Start speaking French or something.
Good.
That's the start of success, right?
You're too serious for us today.
Hey, Kim, have you heard from my mom yet?
They should be getting here any time. Hola, hola.
Ay, hablando de idioma. ¿Ya están listos ustedes?
Ya en esa realidad sí. Modelo.
Bueno, pues si quieren entrar allá.
I'm totally made for this, and you know, it's not my first rodeo. But bringing my parents into the picture might be a huge twist, and I'm a little worried they get camera shy.
So you can take the letter?
Sí, nomás son dos.
Okay, bien.
Puro producto para Dan.
Bueno, ahorita me siento un poquito mal porque me estoy mirando con rolos, pero ya que vea la transformación, ya con profesionales.
Mujeres, mujeres, mujeres.
My mom and dad.
We'll go from here. So smile. There you go, perfect. Beautiful, you guys, beautiful.
Big smile, mom, big smile. There you go, good, real good.
Good.
Definitivamente, estoy lista para arrancar.
Good, there you go.
Wow, mira la modelo. Who in the world are you? And where did you come from?
Beautiful, you guys, beautiful.
¿Estás robando?
Es que en realidad toda mi vida quise hacer esto. Entonces para mí ya es natural. Me encantó.
Creo que esta cara está hecha para que me tomen fotos. There you go. Get all that.
All right, last one. Make it count real big. Good. Perfect. That's it. We're done.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. It was a pleasure, sir.
Te trabajo increíble. Tienes un futuro. Y, Pab, te ponemos más greña y estás listo.
Te perdí con las uñas, hijo, pero búscame trabajo de modelo.
No te preocupes de eso. Vámonos. ¿Ya ves todo?
¿NASCAR?
Ándale.
You know, my dad's working super hard. I couldn't come up with any better idea than come to Exotic Cars Racing and let him get in a Ferrari.
Increíble.
Nunca pensé ver reunidos tantos carros de esa calidad, ¿no? Tan bonitos.
You could tell my dad was really happy. Like, I saw him smiling.
Es como la bandera de México.
Quiero que agarres más de 130 millas.
Ah.
Porque si no, va a ser como una abuelita manejando.
All right, well, are you ready? Let's go put a helmet on. Pa, ¿listo?
Yeah, vámonos. Poner los...
La adrenalina va a subir.
Speed is what I love. And speed is what they're giving me.
Oh, boy.
Aparte de mi esposa, que es lo más hermoso, esto de los carros estuvo increíble, increíble.
Hey mom, I'm gonna burn some rubber. Oh boy, here we go.
Being at the track and seeing my dad in the red Ferrari and all that, that was cool. The experience of experiencing the actual car.
Hey, Juan Pablo Montoya, cuidado, aquí está Ricardo Laguna.
We were having a blast trying to see who's gonna be the fastest and who's gonna pick the best car out of all.
I don't know who won officially, but that was pretty fun. It was a cool experience.
Oh my God!
Man, it was a great feeling, you know, just us being boys in those cars were extra fun.
Uf, estoy en el paraíso.
Man, he's shaking like if Outkast was singing in the remix.
It's very condensed, so just for a little bit.
Hola, hola.
Wow. No, dame una vueltecita.
Uh-oh.
We gave the idea to my dad to finally step up and take my mom to a date because me and my brother had never really heard of them going out on a date.
Laguna, ya estoy lista. Él nomás se encasqueta la camisa del pantalón, pero yo soy la que más me demoro.
Pero no quiero hacer esta ocasión especial.
Ya nos vamos.
Wow.
Ah.
Mm. Mm.
Wow.
Guess the old man does have some moves after all.
Ya le queda grande la camisa. Wow.
Sí estoy dolorido, a veces más aquí me dolía esta parte de aquí.
Hasta los pantalones se lo estaban cayendo.
Oye, mírase, ya la panza ya la bajaste.
Y sí me dolió un poco de aquí, y si lo tengo que hacer lo hago otra vez por Marisela.
Hasta la cadena sacó mi papá.
Todo el tiempo la traigo puesta.
Ahora sí ya se te ve. Antes la cubría el pescuezo.
Ya no, esa transformación, wow. Me da mucho gusto que vuelva a ser el Ricardo Laguna de años atrás.
¿Listo? Una, dos, tres.
Va a ser una excelente noche.
¡Wow! Ustedes se ven impresionantes.
Estrenando, ¿no? Es la primera vez que salen al Corvette.
Vamos a pasarla bien y más noche, no sé qué va a pasar.
Bye, Mom. Bye, Pops. Se divierten. To see my dad taking my mom on a date, it was a great feeling because guys following my style, you look good, you feel good, and if you have a beautiful girl next to you, you're the king. It's kind of a sick thought, but you think Dad's gonna get lucky tonight?
Oh, Richie, man, you're gross.
Hey,
I don't want to think
about that. Sometimes certain things come to your mind.
Next time on the Ricardo Lacuna Project.
What's up, brother? How you doing?
Hi, my brother. Been good. Family is gonna have an opinion, and it's time for you to claim who you're gonna be.
Esto no es un trabajo.
A man has to do what a man has to do.